You know, I once heard Bill Monroe tell an interviewer in Europe that who had asked him if he didn't think that that Elvis Presley had ruined his bluegrass song "Blue Moon of Kentucky" by making it a number one hit record across the United States. And Bill didn't even break a smile. He said, "No, sir, them were powerful checks." As he said, he wasn't afraid. He also said, I told Elvis any way I could help him, I would. And that's the way it stood with Elvis and me. Oh man, as Bill would say, great days, great days.